How to change your PayPal primary phone number. In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can edit and change primary phone number on your PayPal account. So let's begin the tutorial. So to change your primary phone number on PayPal, open up any browser on your smartphone, tablet, laptop and PC and come over to official website of PayPal, paypal.com, and then click on login at the top right and log in to your PayPal account using your email or phone number and password. Once you logged into PayPal, you will be landed on your PayPal account's homepage. And you can see this is a PayPal personal account. And if you want to do it on business account, I'm gonna assist you how you can do that as well. Now, if you have a PayPal personal account on your account's homepage, here click on settings or gear icon at the top right. And in this page on your PayPal account section, you can find your primary phone numbers. And if you have a business account, then on your PayPal account's business homepage, select on your profile or name and click on profile settings. And that will bring you to your login and security section, and you can find phone number option. I have not added any phone number to my PayPal business account. That's why it's not being displayed here. And if you have linked your phone number, then you can see your phone number here and you can change it by just clicking on update straight right to it. Now, as I'm gonna be doing it on my PayPal personal account, let me go back to my PayPal personal account. So here under your PayPal personal account settings, you can find your emails and phone number. Now I'm gonna change my first primary phone number, and here it is for mobile. So to change your primary phone number in this page, click on change right to your phone number. And the way you're gonna change your primary phone number is by adding a new phone number. And once you add and confirm your new phone number, then you can remove your old phone number. So here let's click on add new and enter the phone number that you want to add as primary phone number of your PayPal account. And under it, you can select category. I'm gonna keep it as selected mobile. And now let's click on add phone number. Now you will receive a confirmation code from PayPal on your phone number. So enter the code here and click on confirm. Now you can see at the bottom, my new phone number has been added to my PayPal account. Now to make it primary, let's click on set as primary. And then click on confirm. And your primary phone number will be changed. Now you can see at the top my primary phone number for work, and below it my primary phone number for mobile. And at the bottom, this was the old primary email address for mobile. So in order to remove this, I have this remove option. So let's click on remove. And again, let's click on remove. And now my old phone number for PayPal mobile has been removed. And now here I am left with only two primary phone number, one for mobile and other for work. And also if you have two primary phone number, even it is the same number or different for work and mobile, then you can change any of this primary phone number for mobile and for work. Now let's click on this cross icon. And just like me, if you have two primary phone number on your PayPal account, one for mobile and one for work, then you can change any primary phone number by adding a new phone number. So here you can click on add right to phone numbers. Now under category, select what phone number you are changing. I recently changed my primary phone number for mobile. Now I'm gonna change for work. So here I'm gonna select on work and enter the new phone number that you want to add. And then you can click on add phone number. And once it gets added, you have to make it as primary and you can remove your old phone number. And that's pretty much it. That's how you can change your primary phone number on PayPal. And if you want to change your email address on PayPal, then watch this video and I will see you in the next one.